So hello and welcome back to my channel, everyone. My name is Adil Ahmadan. Now hopefully I will be a third year MBBS student, and today we are going to buy something जो कि आप टाइटल और थंबनेल में देख चुके होंगे. So let's go. So currently I'm waiting for one of my school friend who will come to assist me today. लड़कों को कह रहे हम करने मजा कहाँ आता है ना. So here he comes. Hello everyone. This is the footage from our new camera. So hello everyone. Yesterday went on trying different stuffs and features of this camera. So now today I slept around at 2 a.m. and somehow I again woke up at 5 a.m. I don't know, after exams I don't know what happened to my sleep schedule, my sleep cycle, my circadian rhythm. I myself, I can't understand when my body wants me to sleep and when it wants me to wake up. So here I am at 6 a.m. on my terrace. So I thought, let's try out the camera. So the sun is rising here. It's a beautiful sunrise. And so this is the kind of video we can get from this camera. And first of all, why I got this camera on the first place? See, if you have been following me on my channel or my Instagram page, you may already know that I love technology and gadgets and cameras and stuff. So this camera was always on my wish list. But I was waiting for the correct time to purchase it. And wish list mein aur bhi bahut sare saman hai, like drones and DSLR ki tarah jo mirrorless camera hota hai, but for the moment this suited my timeline. And DSLR drone to abhi no way, abhi to nahi zarurat hai. एंड डी एस एल आर लाइक मिररलेस कैमरा जो होता है वो बहुत बल्की हो जाता है. तो अभी तो आई वॉन्टेड पोर्टेबिलिटी, जो ये कैमरा में बहुत अच्छे से ऑफर किया जाता है. एंड दिस इज द फील्ड ऑफ व्यू ऑफ दिस कैमरा ड्यूरिंग नॉर्मल वाइड विजन. इसके बाद भी एक और अल्ट्रा वाइड है, लेट मी शो यू. सो दिस इज द अल्ट्रा वाइड फील्ड ऑफ विजन, जिसमें थिंग्स अपीयर अ लिटिल बिट डिस्टॉर्टेड. आई थिंक ये पीछे जो बिल्डिंग है ये थोड़ा फिश आई इफेक्ट दिख रहा होगा इसमें, राइट. तो आई थिंक द इमेज क्वालिटी इज़ अमेजिंग, स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग आउटडोर शूटिंग. ऑल्सो इसका एक और फीचर है विच विल हाइड द स्टिक, सो इट विल अपीयर एज द कैमरा इज इन द एयर एंड I'm not holding a camera. Yeah. See. And this stick is 1.5 meter long. It can go up till there. And the audio is directly from the camera. So this was a little bit feature showcase of this camera. And ek feature miss ho gaya, underwater shooting, which I will show some day later or later in this video. So since we are awake so early in the morning, currently it's 6:30, let's utilize this time and make this morning a little bit productive. So I've already done medical jurisprudence, so now we will start with forensic traumatology, where the first lecture is mechanical injury, jisme किस टाइप का इंजरी हो सकता है ये सब डिस्कस किया गया है. आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस, मतलब नोट्स ऊपर ऊपर देखा था इन सेकेंड ईयर, बट नाउ आई विल सी द लेक्चर वीडियोस. सो लेट्स गो. सो हेलो, इट हैज़ बीन 3 डेज सिंस द लास्ट वीडियो क्लिप एंड Tonight I have started ophthalmology, where we study the human eye, the structures and the diseases related to human eye. And if you are wondering where my last 3 days went, so one of my cousin sisters got married and a lot of cousins and relatives came, so along with lots of work we had a lot of fun as well. So let's end the video here, and you can follow me on my Instagram. Till then, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.